Cincinnati police are investigating a shooting that happened on the Norwood Lateral. Police say someone fired shots into a car on the ramp near Paddock Road. Around 2:20 this morning, a 21-year-old male victim pulled over in the 4400 block of Vine Street. He had suffered a chest wound, but paramedics did not say if the wound was from a bullet or shattered windshield glass. An emergency crew took the man to UC Medical Center. We do not know the victim's condition at this time.